In today's monologue, I'll talk about how God is raging. God is raging so much that people are trying to cage the Lord. It's sort of interesting because there used to be a poem for children about catch a tiger by its tail. But openly, I'm not going to go through that poetry because I may not be young enough to remember it. But what I can say is that most men and women fuck up the plans of God.